So long. It's been, well, for most of you. Yeah. I've never done this. I've never done a stream on YouTube before. I'm trying to see how it goes. This is gonna be very rough because this is the first time I'm attempting this. I don't know how rough it's gonna be. We're doing Bioshock. I don't know if it was apparent. You know, by the title. Sorry, my brain is jumbled. I don't know what the fuck is going on. It's been so long since I've done that. It's been over 3 months, just slightly over, I think. Whatever. I'm testing. Let's play Bioshock. Let's play Bioshock, everybody. Because I had an idea. I was watching a video. Ooh. That was weird. Anyways, I was watching a video about Bioshock. And it was like an essay. I was watching a video essay on it. And I thought, Bioshock is a critique of objectivism. What if I played the game as an objectivist's nightmare? Right? So, like, you know, objectivists believe in the self first there. I can't really critique the mindset of objectivists because I don't understand it entirely. But the idea of, you know, you make everything off the sweat of your brow, ultra-capitalist bullshit. So I thought, huh, what if I play the game without spending any money? And that's what I'm gonna do. I turned off Vita Chambers because I'm pretty sure they charge money. I'm not going to be buying anything from the vending machines. Nothing. If I can't hack it or loot it, I don't get it. Simple as that. But Atom is different. Atom is a different currency altogether. I think not spending money but spending Atom is okay. I don't know, this is the first time I'm trying something like this. And of course we're gonna be playing on medium. Because there's no reason not to. The main goal of this is just get through the game, don't spend any money.
They told me, son, you're special.
I turned on subtitles, so I don't know
you were
why
born
it's not
to do great
them.
Things. You know what? They were right.
Would you kindly not open the door? It's been, I want to say 5 years since I last played this series. Thing we're gonna do is Jesus Christ, turn that shit down. My fucking ears. There we go. I love when video games blow out my eardrums. It's the best thing ever. Need to collect my thoughts from this. It's so funny to me that, like, all of this hinged on Jack surviving the plane crash. Like, if Jack died in the plane crash, Atlas's plan would have failed. Okay, goodbye, plane. What? Propaganda.
Thank you.
panda. Ah, there he is. There's the guy. Big man himself. Biggie cheese. Art. Okay. It's the pillars of Rapture Chat. Art, industry, and science. That's the only pillars, art, industry, and science. Not money. Not the self. It's... What am I saying?
Andrew Ryan, mm-hmm. and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
What a gorgeous fucking opening.
A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist...
You know what? Technically, I'm going to be inside, so it's a hat off occasion.
Would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
You know the rule, you're not allowed to wear hats inside. Things of this earth flow into the city. So the funny thing about this, that the essay that sparked all of this, talks about, is that Rapture is a direct, like, reflection of the Atlantis in Atlas Shrugged, because that's all this game is about, is you know, Atlas Shrugged. Yeah, what happens, what actually happens in a utopia based around being selfish. Everybody's out for themselves. Come on, Johnny. Poor guy.
Is it someone new?
All right, calm down. Oh god.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Where?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas.
Yeah, sure you are.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
look at this fucking place, shit. So Vita chambers are off. I've disabled Vita chambers. Just to be safe, because I didn't know if they cost money, and I didn't want a single death to, like, kill the run. Yeah, you will, huh? All bathysphere travel is denied.
Just a bit further. How do you like that, mister?
Yeah.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Would you kindly... Give me the wrench. Give me the wrench. Bah, yeah. Would you kindly... Hey, would you kindly not do that?
I'm not a bad person! Don't run!
Ah. Would you kindly... Data chips. Hey. Wow, I forgot that the game gives you your first fucking plasmid like 10 minutes in. Jack just like, oh yeah, man. He just injects it immediately.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
And I need your opinion, chat. Does Eve count as money? Or is Eve a different currency entirely?
Like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's buck. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it, would not be better. Yellow always had been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Bye. Father.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly.
Eve is just goo? Okay.
He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
So being the opposite of an objectivist, I also have to save all of the little sisters. Potato chips. I get to an underwater ocean city. First thing I do, inject myself with drugs, eat a bunch of potato chips.
Where? He's floating, sir! Give him the combo!
The 1-2 punch. I missed.
Come back, please.
Come on. Come on, it's okay. Shit. The 1-2 punch. Health gain, but Eve lost from drinking. EB. I think the font messed up. EB. Goodbye. Just getting reacquainted with the controls here. Oh. I gotta reload my drones, please.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them.
Commerce, independence, creativity.
Bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Loving memory. Is this like an actual guy? Gun.
Changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Happy New Year, chat. Dames and gents, I got a peony. Gents bathroom, but if they got gun bullets in here, oh. Don't do that. All this money's useless, chat. Because we're not going to be using it.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Hit him with the electric bolt. So I think not spending money entails not upgrading anything. Yeah. Hey, bud.
That's the big daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe.
Oh, he has some bullets. Pay to save your game. Let's save the game, chat. Save anywhere at any time. So the wallet caps out at $500. That means throughout all this, Jack is walking away with $500. Chad, how much is $500 worth in 1960? Right, don't need to shoot him. Jack, you're really getting drunk off of two sips of whiskey? Fucking lightweight. Gents.
Security alert in fog.
Hey! Come on down. Homer! The fuck? That just sounded like Homer Simpson. 5,098.50. That's not bad, actually. Yo, Mr. White! I'm serving cunt! Unless I'm looting. Go to the medical pavilion. Maybe Andrew Ryan found us because we made a scene the minute we got here.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
Ah, don't flash like that.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? KGB wolf with a CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or bah.
Atlas, any day now. Atlas.
Get out of there. Get out now. Getting scared for a second.
It's a pipe puzzle. We're not buying it out either. Items available and prices reduced.
Welcome.
We're not buying anything that I don't even know how much things cost. Okay, chat, right now we're sitting at $73. That's the start. I don't know why the font is all fucked up, but that doesn't really matter. Oh shit, they're fighting.
Ethics that held us back.
It's yours to change. Nobody else.
Dr. Steinman's kind of a fucking freak. See, he cared about her. Ugh. He really cared. Sounds like a little bee. Weird. Come on, buddy. Yeah.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
The milk of human kindness. That's disgusting. Oh, they were above. Yeah. Hey, can't get easy. Get her ass, yeah! Coffee gives Eve. I just sat myself. This is my son. Chat, what's this drone's name? We need to give him a name. I think Harold is a good name.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took what we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is...
Remember, all them machines will short out right from if you hit them with electromotors.
Okay. Oop. Hey. dingus. So true. Take it easy.
On the surface, the parasite expects the docs to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ
they
from the
Herald. They killed the Herald.
Prowls the streets looking for a victim.
Oh,
to
you
want
to be in
Vegas.
Well, he's dead now. Whatever his name was, he's dead now. These pipe puzzles are funny as fuck, and they're gonna get annoying fast. That triggered a fucking fight or flight in me. It's the same noise they use for buying anything in COD Zombies. Ow, that dickhead. I'm gonna just sit behind my turret. You do all the work. Reduced. No. No, I don't think I will pay for that. There's just a fucking war going on over there. $134. Chat, our wallet's almost full already. Shit, this one's fast. Oh, fuck. It's over, it's so over. Because I can't. Delivers. It's Jover. Ow. Holy shit, that almost killed me. not that one. There we go. These all cost money. And we're not doing that.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Yeah, but why would I spend money on things? That's stupid. You're stupid, Ryan. That better. Yeah, it tops out at 40. Hi. Goodbye. We're lost.
Simon, I know Medical Pavilion is your map, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then Rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you attacked.
Ah! Dickhead. He hit me in the fucking face! Bam. Wiggly pipe. The free market provides, let me provide it with, funny hacking. That's not water, that's Earl.
Little sisters, it comes some kind of chemical scent in the air.
Gross. None of them dropped a gun for me. That's a damn shame. Maybe I should go back and investigate that area real quick. Oh, does it just loop back? Yeah, it does. Okay. Empty cap on it. Bitch. I love doing that. What are they gonna do to stop me? Hypothetical. Okay, okay. Let's hear it. Hit me with this hypothetical you got. You have two types of big daddies in front of you. Okay. You can take... Can you take them?
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you...
Like in a fight? Or... Am I fighting them?
Ah! Stop, hey.
Stop that. Don't throw corpses around, that's rude. Because, I mean, I think I could take them. I don't know about in a fight. They're just like goo men. Let's do another wiggly pipe. I'm feeling wiggly today. Like I said, maybe I could take him. And it just heal you. I hear the cameras. What? Buddy, new offering: hack smart security expert, hacker specializing in disabling electronic security measures. Mm-hmm. Bam. Hey, where'd that guy go? Don't cry, it's okay. It's okay, don't cry. Getting a lot of shotgun shells. I have yet to see a shotgun. Oh my god, it worked! Auto hack tool. Use it to hack for free.
What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
I misread this. I thought it said Fontaine Daddy Dentures for a second. Don't do that. Stop that. We don't throw things. Ooh, shotgun. I heard that.
Don't you disrespect me!
You're rolling!
Fucking bitch. Whoa! Daddy dentures! Daddy daycare! I thought she was speaking in just German for a second. They were just screaming at me in German. You hear that, Germans? So that's another problem. Limited slots. I have to constantly switch these out.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Ooh. That was gonna be a problem.
Things in life are free.
bitch. What the fuck? I was doing something.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their out.
Oh, father.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that said...
Hi. Bye.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
It's a standard procedure!
I can hear that slicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here.
Oh!
If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs.
She's gorgeous!
Stop
talking, Atlas.
Today, I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Ah. Yeah, being able to only have two plasmids at a time is going to fuck me. Hit the bricks. Oh, this, it's fucked. That's it. That's fucked. It's Jover. This is the last try on this fucking thing. Okay, one more try, we had it. We did it. Look at that, it was worth it in the end.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Stein, she calls. Stein, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes. And when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand pieces.
Ow. Dickhead.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one! That! This one! Too tall! This one! Too symmetrical! And now... What's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you, idiot!
Alright, buddy, calm down. Just a little. Wiggly bike. You see, nobody was stopping him, so he could just do that. What a fucking dickhead. Thing on her. Yeah. The audio logs are great. Steinman's just like, I don't fucking, nobody can stop me. Fucking dickhead. Oh, let's go get that child. I have to go through here, I think.
No.
What should I do? Oh no.
Took fine little girls and
turned them into child. Drop them all.
You won't survive without the other of those things. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 amounts of Frankenstein?
Yeah.
Oh lord. What should I do?
Use this. Breathe from your torment. I will make it to be worth your while.
I want this game to be easier, so... Hey. I could shoot you! Calm down. The font is so fucked up.
No!
It looks so weird.
Thank you for helping me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may eat look like wee little
That's
kids.
Not a baby, that's a fucking...
Don't make it so. You need all the other people to survive.
Atlas, that's a child. Embrace the Shadow Wizard money gang. We love casting spells.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded.
These machines are so gross.
But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tannenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Steinman, you're a dickhead. You know that. Eve upgrade. First aid kit also gives you Eve. We've discussed this. Spending Eve is okay. It's money. Dollars are the problem. I don't want to enrage. I don't want to make people mad.
Hey,
fella. No.
The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexpected water.
You're ready now.
I'm gonna start fucking zapping.
Big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sisters and the atom they carry.
Get the atom from her, I have to deal with the Big Daddy first. Oh, my turret is still here! Oh, yeah! Bow, 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 bow. Ow. Oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. Oh god. Stay down.
Please get up, Mr. Bob.
I'm sorry. We did it.
You saved me.
Did I really though? Back this way. I think? Yeah. Gatherer's Garden. So chat, we're gonna be relying heavily on Eve. Because plasmids are the only ones I can upgrade. Heavily. Fucking child. You seen the good ending? I have. When I played, I aimed for the good ending.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know
it. Yeah, fucking run away, bitch! Run away!
Bandits are everywhere.
Get the fuck. Dickhead. Ow. Would you kindly come to Fort Neptune? Our wallet's almost full, chat. Would you kindly head up to his office and kill that son of a bitch? Would you kindly teach me pronouns and verbs?
I wanna think, but every time I do, I hear it.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company.
Oh, it's the Bibble.
He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Okay, G-Bag. Let's swap out telekinesis for electro bolts. He would use the wrong pronouns on purpose? Yeah. He fucking would. Would you kindly kill that mentally ill person? No, Atlas, I'm not gonna do that. Crawls in your garden, it crawls in my fucking garden. Can you say fuck on YouTube? I don't know. I know they don't like you saying it on Twitch. I don't care. Would you kindly... No. No. Load, Jack. Load. Right. I set a rule. I disabled the Vita chambers because I'm not sure if they cost money, and I didn't want them killing a run. I didn't want a death killing the run, you know what I mean? So there's gonna be a lot of this. There's gonna be a lot of dying and reloading saves.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place. And he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. His family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
So this is gonna be a problem. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure you have to pay for more slots.
Kindness to my little one.
You saved me.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Okay. This health situation is a problem. Like, I know I'm gonna find more. But it's an issue. It's an issue for now. You're my friend now. While it's just about full, Chad, it's almost over. Oh no, I can get a plasmid slot here. Okay.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
I've seen this, but okay. Mm-hmm. Leave upgrade just for fun. And that's it. Cool. I didn't have to spend any money for that. I'm glad that that's the case. I got confused. I was worried. Would you coin like? Free electric buck. The funny accent is funny, I'm sorry, Chad. Let's try. Wait, I can just hack it.
God. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, I'll take it!
Yeah, lady crave fright, whatever, shut up. I'll kill you. She's up there, I know it. Those are mine. That's mine. Thank you! I don't need a hint, Bioshock. Where to go? The door's glowing.
Atlas radioed on ahead.
Oh, two tokens.
You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Mm-hmm, Peach, yes.
Well, what was that?
Oh, flowers.
My friend, you are fucked.
What? Stop. Get her ass! Thank you.
Satin's too tough for you. Look on the belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then, I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground from and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do. Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he will after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
Theater chips. There it is. Wallet full. Not even an hour and a half in the game. Wallet full. Beast.
No, 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 no.
you. I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. This surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
I don't know, I'm making noise at this point, chat. Can't do it. Oops. So that's the problem, it's just getting spotted now. They were smuggling in bibbles.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. Coordinate magazine airplane crashed up. It can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Mm-hmm.
working!
Ridiculous. Oh, chat, I'm getting tired. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna call the stream for now because I'm getting tired. I hope it was fun. We'll do more later. Cause this is good. This is a good fun time. Here's my Steam library. yeah, that was fun. I'm gonna let the music play us out, and I hope you guys had fun. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.